How many rounds today, Julian?
We did 12 on the pads, and then we did three here. And we're going to finish with a little drill.
You getting ready for 15 rounds, Zurdo?
Always.
Not easy.
Watching is not easy.
No. You make it look easy. You make it look easy. It's definitely, it's not easy. If you weren't a boxer, what would you be doing right now?
Cardio.
Stripper, maybe.
But Magic Mike style?
Zurdo Mike. Zurdo Magic.
You could do that after you retire. Hey, I made a joke. I said you could do that after you retire.
He does that now.
No, is there anything else you would do? Anything you're passionate about? Is there anything you love doing, Zurdo? I mean, do you like...
He's going to be a streamer.
Yeah.
Hey, it's big money. That's a streamer. Is it big in Mexico too, streaming?
Yeah, everywhere. All over the place.
Well, listen, you can use your fame and the following from boxing. Let them all know you're streaming twice a week.
He'll get canceled really fast.
Why?
Language.
Okay, so
I'm talking too much.
Well, you gotta just tone it down a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit. Keep it clean. Yeah. Instead, say, oh my gosh, darn. Right, Julian?
Motherflower.
Yeah, that's what one of the guys on our team calls Motherflowers.
Yes.
Because he's been banned so many times.
What, for bad language?
Yeah, they ban you now.
Wow.
Call of Duty, that's bad.
That's terrible. Wait, you could kill 1,000 people, but don't use one bad word. That makes no sense to me. Right? That's wild. All right? I think you should start streaming.
It's the funny part when you're talking.
Yeah, of course. Someone. Of course, when you're trash talking. That's all the fun.
Oh, you want to kill me?
And you know what's sad is I think someone has to report you.
Yes, someone's snitching.
So it's like there's a guy that's like so sad in his feelings that you're talking shit on a video game that he has like...
Report you. I didn't know it was that bad. That's terrible. So Zurdo, when is the fight announcement? You're fighting for a very big fight. We can't tell them who or what or where, but...
I think it will be this coming week.
Cruiserweight title on the line. Oscar's doing it big this year. Nothing but big fights.
Yep, shout out to Oscar. Yeah, he keep kicking ass.
He's doing his thing. Is that from Call of Duty?
Yeah, pretty much.
What is that, 25 pounds?
No, it's 50.
Wow.
Range control.
Wrestling.
You ever do wrestling, Zurdo? Mm-hmm. High school? College?
Huh?
You ever do wrestling before? No. Julian, you do wrestling?
I did. Yeah.
How was it?
Sucked.
Why?
Too intimate.
It's not like it's not like WWE?
No.
No acting, no pointing.
Very
hugging, kissing.
You ever seen the South Park episode?
It's far from that.
The South Park episode where this guy comes to teach a kid wrestling and they say, "What is this stuff? We want wrestling." And he's like, "This is wrestling."
No, I watched a couple episodes from South Park. And
yeah. I think it's funny. A lot of what they make fun of turns out to be true.
Yeah.
So Zurdo's entering like his 19th round, putting in work. Getting ready for a very big announcement, very big fight coming up. Right here, training with Brickhouse Boxing Coach Julian Chua.